Here's the first ever picture taken of the Orion Nebula. It was taken by Dr. Henry Draper in 1880 with his 11-inch refractor right here in Cambridge, Massachusetts. 140 years later, here's my Orion Nebula, about the same amount of exposure time, taken with off-the-shelf gear.